Catherine McPhee has shared an ever-before-seen throwback photo of the Duchess of Sussex, back from when the two future stars performed in musicals together. On Thursday, the 34-year-old Scorpion star took to Instagram to post an old snap of herself smiling along Meghan Markle, 37, when they were both just kids. "Meghan and I did musicals together as kids," she captioned the image. "She grew up to be the Duchess of Sussex and I grew up to star on the West End, so same life if you ask me." Before Catherine's post on Thursday, it wasn't widely known that she and Meghan knew each other, and it certainly comes as news that once upon a time, they performed on the stage together. The photo, which appears to be from the early 2000s, indicates that the pair were quite friendly, and both are seen standing close together and smiling for the camera. Each is dressed up and wearing bright red lipstick, seemingly fresh off the stage from some performance. Both Meghan and Catherine are currently based in London, although the move is a temporary one for McPhee as she stars in a production of Waitress. The play is set to open at the Adelphi Theatre on February 8, and the role marks American Idol runner-up Catherine's West End debut. She is engaged to musician and record producer David Foster, 69. Meanwhile, following last year's marriage to Prince Harry, Meghan is now officially known as the Duchess of Sussex, and is expecting their first child. Catherine didn't share which musicals the two performed in together, nor did she indicate whether they'd kept in touch over the years. Their careers have certainly followed different trajectories. Meghan first started doing bit parts on General Hospital, 2002, Century City, 2004, and in the movie A Lot Like Love, 2005, while Catherine didn't make her on-screen debut until 2006 with American Idol. But Catherine shot to fame more quickly thanks to The Singin' Show, taking the runner-up prize and putting out her first album, Catherine McPhee, in 2007. She went on to star in The House Bunny in 2008, and has put out four more albums since. Meghan's successes came a bit slower, though she had booked her years-long gig on Suits by 2011. If the two Americans do reconnect in London in the coming months, they are sure to have plenty to talk about. Catherine is currently busy planning her wedding to music mogul Foster, an affair that is sure to have a star-packed guest list. And Meghan knows a thing or two about managing a celebrity wedding, following the intense interest in her own high-profile nuptials. Though she quit acting after becoming engaged to Prince Harry, Meghan's interest in the arts remains as strong as ever, and she has just replaced the Queen as the patron of London's National Theatre.